the water will literally come up out of that hole.
We're here in Pottstown to discuss the Pottstown arches and the issues that we've been having with the system that's under the roads and under some of the homes. The governor's initiative to restore PA talked about infrastructure, and this is a huge infrastructure issue that started over 100 years ago in Pottstown. We're not sure who started it or who did it, but there's four tunnel systems that go under the Pottstown community that the streams run through to the river. And over the last few years, we've seen collapses starting to happen. And we're here today to discuss ways to make sure that everything is secured up so we don't have a tragedy that happens and so we have no more collapses here in the Pottstown area. To this community, this is something that's extremely important. And when I found out about one of the constituents here in Pottstown, not even mine, who had a collapse and went over and visited her property to see how much it's going to cost to repair and how much their home is worth, I said, we need to fight this. One of the issues you have is that people bought properties who have no idea what's underneath them, because who would think that you had a tunnel system that ran under your home? I'm hoping to bring more exposure to this, that we can find the money within the state, that we can put money aside to be able to fix this, and not only fix it, but to make sure that we can inspect this on a yearly basis to make sure we have no more collapses.